weapon now.
One love to the big man.
What you want, stress in a boat?
Come again, Rustaman. Come again, Rustaman.
What you want, stress in a boat?
Come on now, Star. One love to the big man.
Just chilling and smoking.
Oh no!
Saturday. The big land shot, man.
You the hot stepper.
He's a big land shot, man.
Smoking and chatting, man. He got the liberty to drive. Here you come now.
Just like old times.
He got the liberty to drive.
He's a big land shot, man.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you.
My mic was off the entire time because I was concentrating, but I was talking as well. The cops are not going to make it very easy for me, so we have to rely on this building right here. The one where it originally spawns at. There's no stairs over here. No, not that side, but this side. Shooting them in the limb, they keep turning. Alright, there's a lot of them here, so let's see if I can pick them off. Rampage completed. I was really dreading this one, but it was alright. Third time's the charm is what they always say. So now we go on to the next rampage, which is down in the big lots where Claude gets ambushed by some cokeheads. Definitely gotta find it first. It's over here. It's over here somewhere. Okay, I'm in the right spot. Where is it? Oh, back here. Oh, wrong alleyway. Oh, that is Yakuza. Okay. It's these people in black suits. Yeah, I should have never did it in front of the cop. Die from this. I gotta be careful. Wow, they just despawned, like, real quick. Thank you for sitting still! Page done. Now we need to stock up on some health because we definitely need it. So last episode we did Firefighter 21 Fires, so we're doing all of these side missions first before we get to the main ones. Speaking of, we have to do something with this vehicle right here. I give it a lot of trash talk because it's very bad. The suspension is so stiff. All right, so we're on to our next rampage, which is right behind a church. After that, we're gonna do the one in the park, the one on top of the parking lot, and we're going to get some hidden packages. There's supposed to be a church here somewhere. I think I passed it. Yeah, I passed it. So which one is this? This should be simple. I just need for him to spawn. Really denting that light post. 16, 15, 14. Oh, there's a cop right there. Nope, can't do it. 13, 12. That is what you call a spawn trap. Alright, next rampage. There's one in the park. One right here. Destroy 8 vehicles, alright? I can do this. I gotta be careful though. I gotta be a little careful. All copper needs to leave me alone. Oh, that's not good. That was too good to be true. Well, we lost all our weapons, so we have to do this again. I need to find the other one. It's on the other side of the park, so let's get to it. I lost all my weapons again. I definitely need some armor for this too, just so I could tank a few hits. There's another rampage right here. I'm not doing it yet. Is it in the package? I'm looking for armor. Where could it be? That's a police bribe. I'm in the general area, but I don't know where's that. I don't want to get this one yet. I think it's on top. I wouldn't be surprised if it was. Yeah, it is. Well, we'll look for another location. Where could it be? There's one at the university. So we're definitely going to do all the rampages here in Staunton Island. Oh, this is some Molotovs. I'm in the right area. Let's see, the hospital's over here. So it should be down here somewhere. Yep, there it is. Alright, now we do the shotgun rampage again. We're not doing any missions yet, we're doing the side missions first.
Whoa, my god, that's bad. Move out the way. Oh my god. I'm going to die. Alright, I got a quick idea. Oh, that was close. We were definitely going to die there, so. Alright, next rampage. Behind the fire station. Didn't mean to hit the cop. Explode. So we have to send these things flying. I didn't even know two of them were right here. I would definitely gotta send these things flying. And I hope that they don't respawn, so. Great, the police is here. Just what I wanted. Oh no, that's bad. So now we go to the hospital and, get some more health and some armor too. The armor is not here yet, so we have to wait. Next rampage is actually in the campus itself, so on the other side. Actually, I think it's in the compound. No, it's in the campus. That's a police bribe.
Now, where could it be? There's a hidden package right there. Oh, there it is. 15 vehicles. All right, cool. Now we have to reach the street. Cops, great. They're going to hate me right now. I just need 5 more vehicles. That's it. I'm taking all of y'all with me, so it doesn't even matter. Rampage complete. I don't even think that's... No, that's not all of them. We still have a few more to go. I think we have actually one more to go, actually. Alright, so we're back to the hospital again. That probably makes us, like, what? 6 or 7 hospital visits, but we never got busted. I'll take hospital visits any day. So we're going to the campus to get some more armor. And we're gonna do the last rampage in Shoreside Bay. Might as well get some Molotovs too, why not? It is near the highway. After that, we're gonna do the Stallion and Landstalker missions. And then we're gonna do the stunt jumps. Then we're gonna do the packages. I think I'm riding on the other side. Wow. There's a package right there. This is going pretty well. Turn this down a little bit. Oh, this is going pretty well. Oh, it's on top of that, ain't it? Yeah, I gotta go on the highway. It's right where that black building is. This torch, all right. We have armor, so we can... I hit myself. What? What was that? He's got a crazy radius. Last one. There goes my armor. But there goes all the rampagers. So, stunt jumps. We need a good vehicle. Landstalker does not count. All of the rampages and shortside veil are done as well, so... Stunt jumps it is. I don't think there is many. One second. There's only four. Yeah, there's only four. Wow. Alright. Well, we need a good car, so we'll get the Yakuza Stinger. Which is right here. There's a police station. So we might have to get an enforcer sometime. That's pretty good. Good enough. So that's one. Where am I going? Let's see. All right, one's on the multi-story parking lot. Actually, I got an even better one. We'll do the Stallion mission here, if I could find it. Since we're over here. Oh, there it is, right here. Nope, wrong one. Wrong spot. I think it's on the lower level. Well, we got the right car, but it's in the wrong spot. Where is it? Where could it be? I mean, surely it's here. I can't see it. All they're spawning is taxis. Okay, what spawns over here? Because there's a lot of taxis. Okay, so spawns on the lower level, right? No, right here, right?
Is this it? No, that's not it.
Don't you have to do something over here? Give me 1 second. Okay, so it's here, but where can we start? Is this it right here? Nope. Let me try and come back. This is kind of weird. This must be it right here. What the heck is going on? I don't think this is the right one. Okay, that can't be it. There's a banshee. This could be it right here. Hopefully. Why is it not triggering? Okay, we'll just do the stunt jump then. It wasn't fast enough. Let's see if this works. Nope, that does not work. We're currently 42 minutes into this, and so far I feel like I've done less. Could this be it right here? I'm not too sure. No, highly doubt it. Alright, so we'll give ourselves a head start. There we go. Stunt jump completed. How can I even start multi-story mayhem? We already did last request, so... We already killed Salvatore, so why is this not spawning? Alright, well, I just wasted my time, so let's do the Landstalker one. Which is right here. A ride in the park.
Alright, let's do this.
Hopefully we don't flip. Holy moly. I can already tell I'm not gonna like this. A ride in the park, let's go. I was about to say, come on. I do not like the Landstalker. I really don't. Okay, that was pretty easy. Alright. A ride in the park complete. I'm still looking for the multi-story mayhem thing. It's in that parking lot, but it's not spawning. Look at this. That's the stallion that spawns here. I'm going to try and fiddle with the spawns here. This is the stallion that you have to use. So, what the heck? How is this not working? Is it on the second level? No, it has to be on the first level. It has to be. Nothing yet. Alright, well, let's try to do another stunt jump. We've only done two so far, right? That sucks. So the next one is down at the docks, the bridge side, and we have to jump across. Just to be sure if there's anything else. Nope. So we're down here already, so let's take the jump. Oh my god, that wasn't supposed to happen. Alright, well, let's try again, because we didn't even have any weapons, so it doesn't even matter. Let's try again. Okay, I see what ruined me. That little wall on a dirt mound. Nope. I thought we was gonna fail. Alright, on to the last one. I can find my way out of here. What is that? Health? Armor? Oh, I found an armor spawn. Alright, now time for the last stunt jump. So it's right here in this building. Never mind. We'll use this instead. It takes two of you guys. It should not take two of you to stop one person. This is exactly why I don't like the land stock, because of that. We're gonna use this again to finish the stunt jump, and then we're going to find the hidden packages in Staunton Island. Then we're gonna do some vigilante. I need traffic to not block me. Now, I think this vehicle is too tall for that. We'll use this. That was pretty cool. So that's all of the stunt jumps in Staunton Island complete. Now we move on to the hidden packages. Starting from the top. And we'll work our way towards the bottom. So far we have 33. I collected the last one on a mountain of rocks out in the water on Sayonara Salvatore. So let's just do this real quick. Alright, so we're starting from the top, starting in Phil's place. But we need some weapons. Now we start from the top. Barracks OL. That's an emergency vehicle. Alright, dumpster drag. I think that's it right here. If this is it. 34. Okay, we'll definitely take this to, we'll just take this for now. Once I get all of the, packages here, I'm going to take this to the docks in Portland. So there's one behind these billboards. Self-promotion, look at that. It's 35. It's one at the hospital, but I believe it's on top of a roof. Okay, so to get on top of that, I need an ambulance. So, I think the barracks is too tall for me to jump on top of it. I'm gonna wreck this thing before I even bring it. Yeah, so it's up here, so we need an ambulance. Pretty simple. Now that's 36, so we go to the other side of the stadium. We go to the entrance. That's 37. Where do we go to next? Oh yeah. I seen one in his university spot right here. You can't even go through that. All right, that's almost 40. So we need a, actually let me save this real quick, the vehicle that is, because the next one I'm going to, I need to have a cartel cruiser to get into the this certain spot. So I'm just gonna save this. Actually, I'm just gonna save it. I was gonna bring it back to the docks in Portland. Just keep that. Is it a cop? No, that's not a cop. Alright, so we'll need a cartel cruiser, so we'll go into this construction site and steal one. All I do is keep flipping the vehicles. It's locked? Oh my god. Not another one of these. I guess we'll find one on the street. There's one right there. Wow. I might keep this too. It looks cool.
Alright, it's 39. So the next one. Staunton. That looks really weird. Hang on. The map. So a few of them is in a construction site, it seems. So we're gonna have to go back over there. Alright, so we're here. Where do we have to go? Oh, right here. So there's one. We now have the shotgun. We have to roam around over here to find it, the other one. One should be over here somewhere. Where could it be? Let's try. Is there a second floor here? Yeah, I mean, it looks like it, but I don't know where I could find some stairs. We'll definitely keep looking. There has to be stairs somewhere. How do you even get up here? You'd probably have to go through here, I guess. I mean, this looks like this is the spot. Well, I'm probably gonna have to get a car for this. I think we have to jump across. Hey, that looked like it was too good to be true. How do we even get up here? This is the second floor. Yeah, I see some stuff up there. think I'm gonna need an ambulance. The good old ambulance trick.
We're currently going on 1 hour and 9 minutes. Let's get this ambulance. I was hoping I would flip over that, but no. We are almost at $2 million. More than what we need for the last mission, but we're not going to worry about that yet. Okay, leave me alone. Now, is this going to be tall enough for me to do this? Oh, I completely messed up the jump. I almost had it. There we go. Health, armor, and where's this package at? It's here somewhere. No, inside here. How do you even get up here? I know it has to be that ramp. I mean, it has to be. How do you take health from that? I don't know. Alright, next one.
We have to go on the bridge,
the brown bridge that's right next to us. It's on top, so we have to be careful. So now we go to Tony's house in Liberty City Stories, his safe house in Staunton Island. Is that an alleyway? Hold on. Yes, it is. Alright, so we're here now. So. Something should be here. I mean, we're in the right location. Is it behind this thing right here? No. Well, I guess that's what we need. That's 43. The other one is in the parking lot, it seems. So, man, let me try to find a stallion so I can do multi-story mayhem. This is the stallion right here. This is where we're supposed to freaking start.
I'm trying out these spots right here. See if it works. Okay, I quit. I think this is the wrong level. There's another freaking stallion. I believe it's on the second level. We're definitely gonna check. Up right there. I just seen it. 44. We'll take this. We're gonna head to the. No, I already went there. So. We're gonna head near the fire station. I did see it. It's in the corner when I was doing the Yardy Rampage. 45. I think I passed it. It would be right under here, right? 46. I'm gonna have to use the bridge for this. Flipped yet again. I'm gonna flip this too, and I'm gonna get the cops on me. Look at this useless thing. JoJo's gonna flip this. 47. Once in the park. I am playing this traditionally. No cheats, no glitches. Once in the basketball court. How do I get in here? There's a way for me to get in here. I just didn't see it yet. Or I don't see it. Is it caged off? Trying to figure it out. Oh, okay. I didn't see it.
So that's 48. One's in the park. Since we're right here.
Yeah, let me get a car for this. I need this. The bathroom. Well, it's not in the bathroom, but it's under a bridge. I was gonna say, if I flipped this, I was going to be livid.
Alright, we're almost halfway done.
So we go down to the docks, the dockyard, the boatyard. Surprisingly, this doesn't flip easy, which is a good thing. So we go all the way down. Should be at the, should be over here. No. Nope. Hang on. I forgot I lost my sniper rifle too. You have to go to the other side. We will take a boat. There it is. That's halfway. We now have body armor. So we continue. Why does that text keep on blinking? All right, I see it.
That's 51.
How do I get out of here? Oh, look at those pop-ins. I was gonna steal that.
Alright, this will do. this is a police bribe. Where could this one be? Oh, right here, in front of me. I think this is the right location. Meet the sea first. Cause this is, okay, this is north. Wait, where am I looking at this at? Okay, this is north. Right here. Alright. So we got it. So the next one is in this alleyway. That's 53. We go down a bit. We take this left. There's gonna be a few of them down here. Okay, there's one. 54. I think it's at the back of the police station, and I might need this. There's an enforcer. And here is our 55th package. I will definitely take this, because it gives us body armor. As so. There's really a police bribe right here at the police station. There's a few in this location somewhere. All right, so let's see. Okay, I definitely need to move out the way. How does that flip me? Okay. Well, since you did that, I'm taking your car. Or not. Of course the cop is right there. Okay, so where am I at currently? Okay, we're right here. Okay, I passed one. I'm trying to get away from the cop. Is that a cop? Hold on. And I'm shooting through the glass. Alright, one's in this alleyway. The one that's close to me. I thought I got it. Alright, 57. That's two right there, and there's two more next to each other. Alright, Alright, so we're at the location here. So I know there's one on top. Because there was a rampage. There should be one down here. In this parking lot. Yep, right here. And there's one on top. Alright, one's on top of here, on this roof. Probably have to keep on going up. We have to keep on going up. Should be up here. Yep, right here. And we're gonna take a leap. And his legs are broken. Alright, so that's four in a row right there. So next we're going to the church. Is this the right direction? Yes, it is. No, it's not. Well, since we're here, we might as well just come over here and get the one on the helipad. If there is one. I can't wait to get to Vice City. There's a helicopter. Then there's the package. Molotov cocktails. His legs are broken again. And again. Since we're here, we might as well just go to the nearest one, which is in this complex. Right behind the star. We go to the next one. And we go to the next one. There's like five in this area, so let's see what we can do. We first have to go over here. Let me see. Actually, I think there's a package. Yeah, there's a package right here. Right in this corner. And we have to go up here. Well, not here, but there's a set of stairs. There's a set of stairs here, and there's one right here. And there is, where am I exactly? What was that, armor? Oh, an M16. I need that. It does not have enough, enough ammo for it. There should be another one here somewhere. Oh, in the parking lot. This is so out of the way. So that's three in a row right there. There's one right in the center. I just passed it. There's one down here near the water. I'm gonna try not to kill myself here. And there's a cop. And he's following me down here. But look at you now. Hey, you did that, not me. There's a package right here. And the last one for Shoreside Vale, hopefully, is near the church. Because from the looks of it, it looks like it's all of it. I can't do the lift bridge yet because it's all the way on top. So we'll have to wait. I could use a dodo. I could. I could try it. But I'll have to take the subway station to go under. Where am I? I'm back here. This is where the rampage was earlier. Right here. This is not the wrong place. It isn't the wrong place. I'm in the wrong spot. I really didn't think I can get over here. Alright, so that's health right there. Well, I'm gonna take that anyways. And here it is. That's all of them in Shoreside. Staunton Island. Now, we will go under the subway station. We're gonna go to Shoreside Vale and finish. I was gonna stop it here, but we're on a roll, so why not? So we're gonna need a dodo for this. We definitely have to go down here. You have to wait for the train to pass. Shoreside Vale we go. Here we are, Shoreside Vale, from under the train station in the subway. So now what we're going to do first is get the one on the bridge using the dodo, since it's already high up. I need to get up here. Oh, I can't even get up here. Not yet. Ooh, I cannot get up here yet. This is interesting. Oh, there's a package right here. Oh, what do you know? I'll just collect this real quick. 69. Ha 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 ha. 69. Ha. This is gonna take me to the same spot. Actually, no, it's not. Hold on. Did it just take me to the same spot? Yes. Hold on. Okay, so this is all in the same spot, so. Where does this take me, actually? I guess I have to wait for the train. I'm not running, so just wait for the train. And now we wait. Can't do Shoreside Vale yet. I would have to do a glitch to go to the barrier, but we're not doing that. We are 1 hour and 43 minutes into this. Alright, we're back in Staunton Island. Actually, let me try to attempt multi-story mayhem just one more time. Because it makes no sense. Oh, there's a car right here. Again, this is pre-recorded. This is part 5. Jesus, man, this is slippery. Orange coupe. Great. I thought there was going to be a bribe here. Let me try this. Why does it work like this? Alright, well, we finally got it. This one down here. Yep, there is. Couldn't forget that. This Stallion has a lot of wheel spin. Not quite done yet, so. Yeah, I might have to fail this. I'll get a brand new one and finish it. Nothing here, so we're on to the second level. What was that? What is that? What is that? What am I stuck on? What is that? Hold on. What was that? How do I get stuck on nothing? Alright, well, we'll try this again. Attempt number 3. I don't get it. All right, we're almost done. I need to not miss this jump too, so. Where is the other one at? How did I miss one? What is that? What is that wall? What? Hold on, let me go through this again. What was that? So this only happens during multi-story mayhem. And let's try this again. Okay, one. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Seventeen, 18, 19. Now we need to do this jump correctly. 30 grand. So now what we need to do is vigilante. Actually, before we do that, let me bring the barracks back to the docks. We are currently at 69 packages, and this is on fire. We're bringing back the barracks to the docks in Portland. Then we're going to do Vigilante, and then I'm going to end off part 5 here. Alright, so the barracks is in here. Going to bring it back to the docks. We're going to go back and use the Enforcer for Vigilante. I don't even think I have enough ammo for it, but we will go to our safe house in Portland, grab some stuff, then come back. We definitely did a lot. That's many steps closer to having 100% completion. Welcome to Portland, the death zone. I know I said I wasn't supposed to come back here, but, you know, there's other stuff to be done here with the import-export stuff. So we'll just put this here. Let the crane take it. We're gonna go back to Staunton Island. We're gonna do some Vigilante. After, I go to my safe house in Portland. So we need 20 kills in Staunton Island. We have to be careful of the mafia though. Did I even do all the King Courtney stuff? I don't think I did. Hold on. I want to do this real quickly. Real quickly. I want to see what I missed. I thought I did this already. Okay. I really don't want to get blasted, so I gotta be very careful here. Apparently, I gotta do this again. And I have to watch out. They have shotguns, and this will end real quickly for me. Gotta be quick. I went to the wrong one. Oh well. I mean, they're gonna mess up anyways. Yeah, like I said, they're gonna mess up anyways. Move out the way, man. Now we're going into Mafia territory, and this is not going to look pretty. I gotta keep my pace up. Look at that. Yep, shotgun. Oh my god. I need this. Yeah, that ended bad. What is his problem? Okay, well, I'm gonna definitely have to do this again. The first time I did it in a fire truck, so I'm probably gonna have to do that again. Yeah, look at that. Shotgun. I really didn't want to come back here just because of that reason. I mean, they already won, so. I mean, I thought I already done this. Where's the fire truck at? I'm confused because I already did this. There's no fire truck, that is bad. And they have shotguns with, yeah. It's unbelievable. I might have to wing it with this fire truck. Take a look at that. Another shotgun. So I already took one hit. Let's try this in the fire truck again. Why is it every time I try this, it rains in the fire truck? I really hope they somehow destroy themselves. And I flipped it, great. This is going bad. Trying to make sure that the people don't spawn. I'm so confused. Oh my God. Oh my God, what the heck? I mean, they already won, so yeah. Let me repair this, because I wanted to move on to Vigilante. Let me try this again. Ain't it Valentine's Day? Yep, it is. I just realized. Alright, let me try this again. Pretty sure I can destroy them, but who knows? Rockstar has this thing where if you do something else other than the mission objective, they'll fail you for it. Alright, so I gotta be quick. Wow, they're right on me. So I have to make no mistakes. The first time I did it in the fire truck, and I was relying on the other races to mess up. They aren't messing about now. That didn't work in my favor. Now I gotta be quick, because I gotta go back up here again. I got hit with two shotguns. Careful here. Make sure to not crash. I say that as I crash. How many vehicles are going to be destroyed? And there's no vehicles here. I need a car quick. Oh, this is my demise. This is definitely my demise here. It always goes so good. I'm gonna give this one more attempt. I'm getting slightly irritated. At least we got body armor, so that's nice. So I guess we'll use this and hope for the best. I don't hope that I'm doing this for no reason, because I already completed it. Alright, let's do this. It's pretty stable. The Mafia Sentinel. I'm already getting hit. That's the bad part. A curb does this? Are you kidding me? What's this? A freaking curb does this. Look at that. I got hit twice. If I have to do this in a rhino tank, I will. I got hit twice. I think one more and I'm done for. So I gotta be extra careful here. I'm doing this to make sure the people don't spawn. In a freaking caddy. Look at this. A cabbie. Once this goes up on YouTube, I will split this into certain parts or segment it. Because this is ridiculous. Now, let me see something. Because if I did this already, then I don't have to do this again, right? Let's see. Oh, okay, so it was just... Alright, so I wasted my time, pretty much. So it's just gonna stay there, pretty much. Alright. Well, good to know. So now I can just disqualify them. I can't do anything. Oh, wow. How'd you know? Wow. I said earlier this would be my first time. Well, I said earlier that I wasn't going to get busted, but here we go. First time being busted on some BS. Whatever, man. Whatever. Well, we're gonna do some vigilante. I'm gonna need the enforcer. Cause I actually wanna do it that way. Well, we definitely don't have to come back here anymore after that. So, Vigilante, 20 kills. And then I'm going to end it off here. I'm doing it in the Enforcer to challenge myself. As if the police isn't already a challenge. Because they just keep spawning. And now I got 2 stars. Alright, Super Cop. You don't have to be that aggressive. I need that enforcer though. I see they're still here. We're going to pick up some more ammo, and then we're going to start Vigilante. Wow, you're still there? It's pretty fast, so I should be good using this. I already have armor, so let's do this. Let's do this. Vigilante. Gotta be conservative of my ammo, but we get bucket loads of time, so that's nice. If I can try and stop them, what the heck just happened? Oh, if I can try and stop them and conserve my ammo, I would pretty much be good. Oh my God. Well, here goes the cops now.
Hey,
I don't understand why you tried to get back in, but okay. 6 minutes. Okay, I didn't mean to do that. Why is this? Somebody's mad. Well, now we need 18 kills. So I didn't mean to quit it like that. You chasing me all the way down here? You're dedicated. Alright, we're gonna repair this real quickly. Get some more ammo. We're gonna do those 20 kills again. Even though I have to do 18, but 20. Interesting. I ran them over. Cartel already hates me, so. I'm doing this to clear traffic. You gotta be kidding me. Oh well, he killed himself anyways. That's a relief. What are you doing? What are you doing? What is this maniac doing? I was gonna say, I have 2 minutes to do something to him. Awesome. I really wanted to do this in the Enforcer, but... Car physics. What is that they're driving? Okay, I have enough time to get an enforcer. And then we're gonna end off the stream by... Wow, okay, now I gotta move this back a bit. Oh my god. Alright, we'll come back for the enforcer again. What is with these little things just kicking the car up? And where's the fool? A truck. This is the first. Surprised you got back in it. I wish the SMG was stronger. Let's see if I can get the enforcer now. Okay, what are they doing here? So that's 7 kills. I can't see, it's foggy. Alright, we have the enforcer again. Oh my god, you kidding me? I can never have anything nice. What? We're gonna have to come back for the enforcer again. And this time I'm taking the ramp instead of the stairs. There's a bribe. I'm still doing 20 kills. Now we get the enforcer for the third time. Lord have mercy. You gonna open up the gate? Alright, I see the car. What is he driving? A sports car. Oh, man. How do you get through that? I'm hoping he crashes. Guy's a maniac. No, you don't. You're not getting back in that car. That's a relief.
Well, I guess I'm giving myself a challenge.
A sports car is another sports car. Look at that acceleration. Get flipped. What are the odds of you turning like that? Yeah, you might as well just stop now. Look, you're not gonna bust me. This is our second time being busted. Great. Now we have to get our weapons back again. The Uzi has no range. And drive-bys. I'm doing 10 kills. Then I'm going to bring the enforcer to the docks.
You want a license, dude? Mm-hmm.
We had 2 million.
Back to the safe house.
What are the odds of me getting busted twice? Well, we have 3 stars in our safe house, so let's do the next 10. I didn't want to shoot, there was a cop there. Freaking fool. Can they all just get out the way? I was hoping I wouldn't go to the water for this. And I was also hoping to hit him into the water, but that didn't work out. Then this happens. Freaking idiot, man. I gotta go back to the police station and get the enforcer. I'm still doing 10 kills. Pathetic 2 kills. And it's over some BS. Let's try this again. Time. now. Where is he? Can't do anything now because he's a cop. He was really about to hit me over the barrier, over the road. What's going on? There's no cops around. I mean, they need to move out the way. I wouldn't be hitting them. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Are they on the... I didn't have to do anything. Just make the move out of the way.
wow, rampage. Do you see that range?
Alright, so we got a hefty 5 minutes. What is he driving? A limo? Right? Yep.
There goes the freaking police. Where did they go? Still doing kills. Look at these jukes. Wow. Turns around. Look at this freaking character. That's a flatbed. I need to take that back. Why does it take two of you? They turn around, look at this. Get a load of this guy. I get flipped. Three stars for that? Wow, okay. Now they're gonna be extra aggressive. Thank you for killing yourself. I got enough time to go back to my house and remove the stars. I'm half tempted to get an enforcer again, but nah, never mind. I've done enough kills with it. Wow, a star for that. And half of the time, these light poles don't even go down. Oh, I was hoping he would kill himself. Bobbing and weaving this. Is he on the highway? No. So that means I gotta go around. I don't get the, oh my god, I don't get the brakes of these cars sometimes. What is it, all ABS or something? It's like all four wheels break, like they lock up, and he kills himself. Nice. I'll do one more kill, then I'm gonna get the enforcer again. First time I've seen somebody go down here now. Alright. That's over 20 kills, so let's get the enforcer again. Bring it back. Actually, I think I need to deliver a land stock over there too. Plus a flatbed.
I got busted twice, and it's over some BS. I hate this. I really hate this vehicle. The Landstalker isn't even that bad in GTA San Andreas. It's worse here. Alright, we're gonna take the Enforcer. Then we're gonna come back for the Landstalker. Probably try to fly and find a flatbed, and if not, we'll just end it off there. Welcome to Portland for the last time today. So what's the next vehicle on this list? Flatbed. Alright, we'll find a flatbed. Now, where do I find one? I probably have to drive a truck around just to find one. Let's go.
Well, we're definitely spawning in some trucks. Getting used to the crust on the screen. D-low quality. I have to kind of get lucky with a spawn. Maybe if I ride a barracks OL, it'll spawn. It's not even here. Great. Can't be here for too long. Another line runner. I'm spawning these in, but where's the fight though? That's not a fight there. I'm gonna use this to hopefully spawn it in. This is a barrack still. Why is it that when I'm looking for a vehicle it doesn't spawn, but when I'm not looking for it, it just happens to show up? It's a bunch of line runners and Yankees falling around. Get off! I hate the cartel in this game.
You just need to move out the way.
What can I drive that will spawn it? Because the barracks ain't working.
What the dealio?
How does four trucks spawn on one road?
Here we go, flatbed.
Holy guy!
Apparently took it. Now watch this spawn anywhere else. See, look, now it's spawning. It only spawns when you have one. Look, see, it spawned again. Look, look at that. I do have plans for part 6. I'm gonna try and finish without getting the Delta, of course, finding the rest of the import-export vehicles. And maybe do a few storyline missions. So once I deliver this flatbed, I'm going back to, actually I'll just go to Portland. Spawning here now? Look at this. It never spawns here. So it's just the bus, the dodo, and the security card left. So I'm gonna go save, and I'll end off on part 5.
The stream has been going on for 3 hours now, so it's really about that time. Actually, I changed my mind. I'm going to save at Staunton Island. So now we have, let's see, we have health, adrenaline, 4 bribe stars, and 6 weapons, well, 5. So, this will be the end of part 5, and I will see you guys in part 6. Thank you all for watching.